This is powerful country, but something you feel wherever you go in the West. From the sun-soaked basins to the wind-swept plains, from the jagged mountains of Wyoming, all the way to the Pacific Ocean. It's a power that exists because of the diversity of the land and the people that call this place home. That diversity is also what propels us forward, making us the largest regulated utility owner of wind power in the West. It's why our solar energy production has increased every year, and it's why we're taking another huge leap forward as we continue to modernize our grid and invest in the communities we serve. It's all part of a strategy for the future that is already delivering significant results. We're well on our way to substantially reducing emissions. We're greatly increasing our renewable capacity. All while simultaneously delivering cost savings to our customers. Now, we're expanding our transmission capacity and accelerating our work on a truly integrated energy system that connects the best resources the West has to offer and delivers this energy right to our customers' doors. Each Western community has a power all its own, but the connected West is much greater than the sum of its parts. It is the key to an energy system that delivers affordability and reliability while rapidly reducing greenhouse gas emissions. By connecting the greater West, we're connecting all our communities to an even greater future.